Hi, this is Carl Farinelli, and I'm going to play Bile Them Cabbage Down on the fiddle the way that we do it on the Farinelli Family Across Time CD that you can find on iTunes or CD Baby, perhaps some other online providers. We purposely stacked the different instruments in a way that would reflect how our different players, our different students, might play this at different levels of playing. So, give you an idea of what I'm talking about. And you might have to separate the left track from the right track to hear some of these different levels of playing. But I know the first time through on the fiddle part, we do have an open string version. We do this in the key of D, which is the dulcimer or Ozark key, as opposed to a lot of bluegrass or Kentucky influenced bands will usually do this a lot faster and in the key of A. So we do this more in the style of the dulcimer and the way that you would sing it. So the first most basic level for the open string players, trying to keep the bow here in the area of the best tone, and trying to teach a few good habits like how to keep your hand movable here. So on the D string, bile them cabbage, and then over to the G, down boys, back to D, bile them cabbage, over to A, down, D, bile them cabbage, G, down boys, D, bile them, A, cabbage, D, down. So that would be a nice basic way to help a student start learning how to use the bow, how to hold the fiddle, know the name of the strings, etc. Then the simple melody of that, after learning the notes of a D scale on the D string in the first position, then you could play this part of it. If you want to start having more of a breakdown, or some people call it a shuffle, the 1, 2, and 3, 4 and run pony, boom, pa pa boom, kind of the like clog dancing, that rhythm that is played a lot in this style of music, then you could do it this way. 1 and a 2 and a 1 and a 2 and a. And finally, if the student is up to the level of playing double stops, then you would add both strings, and here it is with the shuffle and double stops. And I'm not sure if on that second time through, if we do any of the Cajun influence, the hammer-ons, the slurs, but here it is with that, so let me see if I can do that. So that may not be on this particular recording, but it'll show you how you could add that if you like that sound. Good luck.